Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come clean.
My desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them
everything. It might create more problems than
it's time we take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
About.
Tolong's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. Alright, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah, I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Move in.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Ugh.
Survivors.
Security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Locked. Can you open it?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Thank you.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them on.
Tight security for a college campus.
After another.
Thank you.
That's all we need.
You're almost there. Keep running.
Found a ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car. It's easy to look in the movies. At least the wipers work.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons is wrecked.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir. I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena. We'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Train's still running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Oh!
Move in. Move in.
That for timing.
Mine's out too. Almost blind. This is a nightmare.
We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up.
Thank you.
made it. You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Elena.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Everything's right. Everything's gone to hell. Hurry, we don't have time to deal with it.
That way.
Much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry? Locked.
Move in. The door's locked.
Damn it! Is there any way to get over the gate?
Hurry it up!
Oh, Up and over.
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come! Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gun shop. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too. What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Oh,
things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators? Are you okay?
What, are you crazy? Forget the heroics! You're just slowing us down anyway!
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here! No! Stay back! Get the hell away from me! No!
the time being. Store's clear. You wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changes my mind.
Come on!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the shutters!
Fuck us again!
Here. Get into the next room. Come on, people.
Bring this whole place down on us!
This way! Come on! Move it! Move it!
Help him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up! Forget about me!
We're all gonna make it through this!
Get us out of here!
There's some wars in our way!
Go now!